For 75 years, U.S. Army, Europe, and 7th Army have stood right here on the very forward edge of freedom and done things that were incredibly important to the security not only of Europe, but to the United States. And on the occasion of the 75th anniversary of those, I offer you my most sincere congratulations.